Well, that's just about it from us this time on The Gravy, but before we go, we'll leave you with some truth.
It's the truth.
Sup, dog? Hey, bro. Hear about my brother, bro? Nah. He's going to jail, bro. Far. For doing a burg, bro, hard out.
Aye. Stink buzz, bro.
Gee, he also did an armed robbery in a dairy with a sawn off and stuff.
Far.
Yeah, so he's going inside for ages, bro. Maximum security.
Aye.
Gee, ages, bro.
True.
Yeah, for at least 3 months, bro.
Bro.
Gee, it's stink ass because we're just about to make our album too, bro.
Aye.
Gee, it was going to be awesome. Like, totally awesome. It's gonna be like new school hip hop, man. Like, hard out. Real awesome. Yeah, like a rap album, bro.
True.
But I gotta work on my solo stuff, bro. It's like with my solo name. My solo name, bro. Just for all my bros out there on lockdown and all my baby mothers out there making babies. And bro, growing up in the hood was real tough and every day was a battle, bro, for the evil over the good. And far out, I love eating chicken. It's like pretty much my favorite food.
Bro.
Yeah.
Bro.
Yeah.
Bro, you was totally freestyling. Unconsciously. Again.
Bro!
For real, bro.
Fuck!
Put down the Maori terrorist bomb and release the baby hostages!
Bro, we're just doing straight up, bro?
Yeah, far, you're racist, bro!
Oh, so anyway, bros, what I was saying was, my brother's in jail and he's not getting up for ages, bro.
True.
It's the truth.